I'm going to play you a piece from the B section in the Grade 1 flute book. It's called Lazy Sunday. Really think about the articulation and the rhythm in this piece. It's a dotted rhythm, so you need to be really sharp and accurate with your tonguing, and also try and make the third line of the tune nice and quiet.